from the Ministry Director of Disease Prevention and Treatment.